Against his better judgment, President Jefferson condescended to my request to make Clark a co-captain of this expedition. Congress, however, had other designs. They, in their infinite wisdom, appointed Clark at the rank of lieutenant, even though I have already promised Clark a captaincy. So now, as I join my old friend at Camp Dubois, I am burdened by the fact that our happy reunion must be tarnished with this bad news. Camp Dubois has left me feeling more confident than ever before that our mission will succeed. These are fine young volunteers we have chosen. Able soldiers who understand the meaning of duty. Now it is time to begin the real work of our voyage. Traveling up the Missouri. The men do not fully understand just how laborious the journey will be. Their bodies will be sorely tested as they must row, push and haul our vessels the length of an entire continent, and then back again. A back-breaking mode of travel, to be sure. But the daily task of serious men who want to make a lasting contribution to the good of our great nation.